What's up? We're back again. 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 That all aside, there is some interesting stuff going to go down about like the next week or so. We're getting drawing lists of the stars, which means we might get some more drawing lists of 10 monsters, like the Killer Candle. Or some others like Cub General. And we're fans will also see the Bad Batch arc, 99. But, that of all aside, there were some setbacks. No minion models yet, aside from Kirby's Dream of Dreamland. About roughly 9 years. Where are we going to get that new Kirby game with that nightmare Hyness? People fought up before they became one of us. The ancients cold hearted rejection because they were too scared of their power and the truth. But it's neither here nor the now. What really does matter is that we must all do our part. Find those. Every last one of them. Be it the Toadie designed for Super Mario Party, more Yoshi's New Island model, like Pyro Guy, Raven Chick, to others like Heavy Fire Bro, Devoke Shot Type, and others. Even the Lost World Bandink models. Both versions. And to accept certain truths about minions, like the sweeper and the hoverby and the crossbow. But as always, this will be something to keep tie over until the Nintendo Direct comes along and stars and And I'll thank Square Enix for bringing back the Croak Dog, Iron Scorpion, and Raven Lunatic just in time. But also, of course, they've increased our load with the Iron Maiden's official debut. But before we go, I'd like to make a very special announcement, as I promised. With the greatest intel that we have to obtain, we have secured the most important thing in our organization's history. About next weekend from now, I will be going to PAX East 2020 Boston. Help Nintendo come up with ideas for the future, the next 5 years. This will be the greatest opportunity to finally have Mario & Luigi Paper Jam 2 officially ready. All before we can finally see the new Paper Mario comes after it and not before it. Rules are rules, after all. Gratefully humbled that we can also come up with other ideas. See some other old friends again, just yearning for return. But long live the minion. Bye.